Do you know why we have two candles on Shabbat? Because even a candle shouldn't be alone.